So when you robbed the place, did you find some kind of cell phone?
You know, I was wondering when you'd come for it.
So you have it?
Yeah.
It was in one of the drawers in the bedroom. I was just grabbing things. Figured we'd look through it when it was time to sell.
Wait, you didn't sell it, did you?
Not yet. Relax, man. I'm gonna cut you in.
No, man, I don't need a cut. I need the phone. They're looking for it and for you, and I think they'll stop if they have it back. I'll give you cash. Can't be worth more than a couple hundred.
You mean a couple hundred grand, right? I saw the video, man, and since it is your aunt, I'll even give you a little bit extra.
What video?
The one with your aunt and the dead guy. Let's just say I didn't realize they knew each other that well, or that she was so hot.
A sex tape? You can't sell that.
Are you kidding me? That's Kardashian-level filmmaking right there. We're gonna have a bidding war for it. Unless the Carringtons want to pay fair market value.
I just got you a huge payday. Now you're getting greedy.
I mean, that's easy to say when you're living in their mansion, isn't it?
Give me the phone.
Get my money by five.